In this video, we will investigate the effect of polarized diffraction on microwave. Let's set up the microwave transmitter and receiver for experiment on diffraction. Both of them are oriented vertically. A linear polarizer is introduced in vertical orientation in front of the transmitter, which slightly reduces the intensity shown in the receiver. When the polarizer is oriented horizontally, the intensity can be increased. Note that there are wooden blocks at the ends of the metal rods which can act as the diffracting object. Let's rotate the transmitter 45 degrees to the right. The receiver shows lower intensity. But when it's also rotated 45 degrees to the right, the intensity increases again. And it goes to zero when it's rotated to 45 degrees to the left. Let's rotate the polarizer to vertical orientation again. The intensity on the receiver is zero. It seems to increase very slightly when the receiver is also rotated 45 degrees to the right. It gets back to zero when rotated to the left. Now we'll use the metal grid from previous video to get rid of the effects from the wooden blocks. We get a low intensity, which goes to zero when the transmitter is rotated 45 degrees to the right. When the receiver is also rotated, the intensity doesn't seem to change much. This video doesn't seem to provide much surprise or interesting new things. But it confirms that diffracted microwave has polarization axis which is determined by both polarization of the transmitter as well as the obstacle.